This is where they would have an easier time tracking me. This way. Those were those. That telling they gave. See a way through it. No, here. I think this is a DLC, maybe. Probably should head to Meridian. I was just thinking, I remember there's a DLC to it, and that probably is it. Thank you. that one way over yonder. That was a bad idea.
That's coming with me. Stop tensing up.
They're just too visible.
Stepped on something, and basically it elevated me enough that I couldn't use the silent strike. Bob. he didn't see me throw it. Why did I give him perfect knowledge? He know about where it came from, sort of. But that seemed like...
Just stay out of their way for now.
That seemed a bit too cheesy. Responding again. I wonder if they were broken, or if the AI gets broken like that.
The old ones didn't leave these. They're new growth.
Village up here. I want to check it out.
Give me night.
Hunter's gathering.
Carja have been here working since the spire cast a shadow on the mesa. The Oseram are newcomers.
Make no mistake, the Vanguard have earned our positions in the Sundown.
Still need those echo shells. I'm not going to get.
Thank you.
equip it just yet, but it seemed like it would be an effective thing to, a good idea to have at least.
Breath of air from the bellows.
Touch the folk, the Carja.
Little spark, what blew you across the mountains?
I was headed for Meridian.
Then you're stuck here with the rest of us until the Carja open the fort gates. I'm Jira. Are you drinking?
I'm not.
Look, with the news I've been hearing about the Nora, first one's on me. Every day I try to share one with someone who I like. Most days I have to settle for someone I can beat in a fight. It's a little goal. Here's to you.
What is this?
Scrapper sap, the good stuff. Keeps you warm in a snowstorm, strips the grit out of a gear wheel.
You're Osirim, aren't you, Jira?
Here I'm just an outlander. And that fits my wheel just fine. You don't know about Osirom women?
No.
Well then, in the claim where we're from, we don't own property. We become it. Alewife, forge wife, and so on. Blade wife, if we're inclined to shear our heads and kiss the steel. It is what it is. Make strong marriages, or infamous criminals. Me, I'd sooner sleep under the stars than a roof I don't own.
So, what did you hear about the Nora?
Something to do with that nasty scratch you've got on your neck.
I'm gonna find them.
Sounds like a hard road to go down.
Right now, it's the only road I know. The Carja, I'm not sure what to make of them yet.
Some say under those feathered helmets, there's more feathers. They do all right by me. Apart from closing the valley every time the wind blows. Well, when it's open again, you can see Meridian from the fort walls.
It's that close.
No, it's that big, little spark. You can't miss it. They'd hate that. If you do, don't go further west than the Great Lake. Or you'll meet the wrong kind of Carja.
What do you mean, the wrong kind of Carja?
You've been done up tight as a bolt in Norland, haven't you? The Carja are still at war, only now it's with each other. The winners, those are the Sun Carja. And the losers, the ones who liked the old ways, they're the Shadow.
The Shadow Carja. And they went further west?
To squat in the old border forts on the edge of the Sundom. Those Carja boys love building forts.
Thank you, Jira. You've been kind. I'm Aloy.
Can't guarantee I'll stop calling you Little Spark. Stop by again when the fort opens, won't you?
We've had our fun bickering with the Carja, but the time's coming when we'll have to meet them halfway.
This.
It's spreading. The corrupted machines, they're everywhere. You're a Nora. Do your duty and pray to be remembered well when you fall.
Every day. Sleep like a rock every night.
The shamans say the herds move this way.
The Nora are skilled machine hunters. But I wonder, has she ever truly seen the blue?
I have nothing to trade.
Just
I'm
one
tired
unique
of being tired, that's
person
for, sure.
for the moment. And a place to sell.
Might regret this.
Probably really should have had this equipped.
Tuck that away.
It's like something used to be up here. Not just a fire.
Snow haze. White as bone. That thought got dark.
Two buildings. A recent kind of that. Not the ancient kind. Again, pulling the one that's further away. It just seems to pull the closer one.
Hmm.
several of them quite close to that safe point.
Not gonna be a problem overriding that lance horn. Catching it, though. Save these for the trail. Scrappers are here to collect some salvage. This time.
Two salties. A bridge on the other side. That was a building at first. Efficient way.
The Forsaken Village. That Maria spoke of. It's in shadows.
You see the corruption on it. Kind of Who's to the building?
Here they come, corrupted watchers.
Person I'm come here to find that is okay with all this corruption. Well, not okay, but safe. Still a long ways from that one. Bandit camp, level 9. Maybe the bandit camp would be better to take out first.
Ha!
Smoke, red tatters. More bandits like the ones at Devil's Thirst.
I'm gonna check that out.
I am amazed that they're gonna go from that far. Tango up there.
Bad feeling. Wait, who went down? Somebody just killed one of us.
He can't move their bodies.
Am I hearing things?
I'll take this. That alarm will wake up the whole camp. And more besides.
Which is why I do not want to be seen.
Someone here. Looks like we got a cold one. Wait, what was that?
Here is in that they take cover.
Sun's headed for the west. Keep my guard up.
Scare me. Come out.
Spot.
We're under attack. I'm looking right at you.
A bit messier than I would have liked.
You gave us a home. I never expected such kindness.
That's taken care of then.
Forsaken us, but at least now we have a place to live. I can't wait for festival times.
when we all come together again.
Should have known the Carja faithless group.
All Mother has forsaken us, but at least now we have a place to live.
Not only that, but the person I'm going to help would have a place to retreat to. Interesting. Could be a good place to spot from.
These will keep. Sounds of fighting. Something attacked the Carja fort.
Dangerous!
Thank you.
shines upon us this day!
It wasn't the sun risking its ass down here.
Approach!
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balan. Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gates!
The Way of Broken Stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balan. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Maybe I should check this area out here first. Before I go too far again.
Can't be too prepared.
Design differences. I believe this was made by the Nora.
Scrabbling a bit.
Grab this now.